Another update tonight, a masseuse accused of sexually assaulting a woman at the Mall of Abilene has been arrested years after he skipped bond. The man pictured here on your screen taken back into custody, back in 2013, but was released from jail after posting bond and never appeared for any court dates. This weekend, he was captured in California and is now back in the Taylor County Jail.